come on over and take a look. That looks nice. Thanks for the business.
Site looks like it's in good condition.
This one's got your name on it.
I'm gonna get you!
Here you go!
Make sure of your target!
This fucker's dead!
Frag out!
Hand down!
Here,
we have to keep it safe!
You're getting too close! I hit that true son!
Can't get a clear shot!
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Give me a second here!
Count on me!
I won't let them near it.
You wanna see what I can do?
And it's gonna be
your
turn! Don't let anyone near it!
Move!
hostile control point detected.
We made it!
Nice work, everyone.
We'll survive this if we all stick together.
The agents posted here set up a radio station to counter hostile propaganda. It looks like there's still a lot to do. I'll send you what I have. All right, Agent. Time to shine.
Shade tech cache detected.
Looks like it's in good condition. I'm not seeing a lot of activity.
Agent, we can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division satellite network. If we want to get Isaac back online across the country, we need to reconnect the local system to the satellite network. We should be able to do that at the NOAA headquarters building.
Get to the control room. I can walk you through the process from there.
Division's a joke!
face the fucker!
The control room is at the top of the atrium.
Thank you. rocket! Should've stayed out of this, agent! Jesus! Bravo!
Move into their flank!
Hostile movement on the roof.
Control terminal, offline.
With the main terminal down, we're gonna have to walk through a bunch of extra steps. See if you can find a working computer. We're gonna have to manually establish a connection. We need a good antenna and a better radio. This place has both. Get out there and align the satellite dishes. There should be a console at the base of each dish.
Down! not dead meat!
Someone's down!
Sent the coordinates for the dishes through Isaac. It shouldn't take too long to align them. You're still gonna have to adjust each dish, but this will speed up the process.
Satellites aligned and clear for transmission. Signal is insufficient.
So far, so good. Now we just gotta find a transmitter to boost the signal.
With you.
before the government evacuated the complex, a UHF radio was housed here for testing purposes. It should be somewhere on the lower levels.
Ultra-high frequency relay payload detected.
Bingo. That comms module has the transmitter we need to finalize communications with the satellites. Agent, activate the crane sequence, and we're in business. That's it. We should be able to extract the radio once it's docked.
I'm gonna waste every last one of you!
Leave them to me!
Thank you.
targets in here!
Medical assistance needed.
Alright, this will extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Agent, are you alright? Sounds like you've got company.
ready to... Covering!
Just give up!
Guess I'm solo.
You're going down!
Satellite network is back online. I'll send a team to secure the transmitter for safekeeping. Good work, Agent.
Can't get shot again. Screw you, Agent!
This place is a wreck. It's not a-
Come on over and find a selection in the district.
That's a nice one.
Thank you, Agent. I appreciate the business.
We've made some incredible improvements lately. The White House hasn't felt this secure since the lockdown. The basement has been converted into a workshop. Fully equipped with drills, saws, and metalworking tools. The mechanics and crafters are using the tools to construct new gear. recovered munitions, parts, and tools are available to equip the agents with better gear and weapons. We'll need to recruit some staff to organize the growing armory. The Shade Network is almost fully operational. I'm hopeful we can reconnect to the national network. The White House is starting to feel like a beacon of hope, instead of a reminder of how far we've fallen.
Man, another watch.
A real heat wave here. You get it. Man, this sucks.
This shit's the best! Sending out RC! Better him than me!
Hostile control point identified.
I'm kicking myself for not moving out of the city last year.
Out of sight. More company.
We got them. Let's get out of here.
They thought we'd be an easy target. Not anymore. Don't hold back!
Hit them hard!
Hey there. Nice to see another agent around here.
It's great that we finally have fresh fruits and vegetables that we grow ourselves.
Agent.
But
I fucking ruled, Agent.
Check out what I've got.
Henry wants a word with you.
We're barely hanging on. It's hard to motivate people to fight for their lives when their lives aren't worth fighting for. Good to meet you. Henry Hayes.
Look, I sympathize, Henry. But we have our own problems, and they are big problems.
Maybe we can help. I know you need people.
Keep telling me you can't spare anyone.
Not right now, but if you guys can take some pressure off of us.
We're already doing what we can.
Are you? Because outside those walls, it's perdition. We let our guard down just for a second and it's over. All of this, whatever you're doing out there, we're not feeling it in here.
Well, Sheriff, I hope you're ready for some extra work.
Welcome back to Circle Radio. We're on.
You all set?
Peace Patrol, all clear.
I need you at the Potomac Event Center.
This place is a wreck. It's not a repair.
To collect rainwater. It's our clean water source. And the muddy footprints on the tarp were getting down into the plastic drinking jug.
We cleaned it up so that our water isn't contaminated.
Agent, we've received a distress call from a community near the Treasury Department. They're getting harassed by outcasts. They need help. You can do something. Can't you?
Time for me to shut up and play you some music from the community.
Come on, Agent. Check out what I've got. That's quality you're looking at.
Hi there.
Thanks for the purchase. Your business is appreciated.
We have to keep going. We have to work harder. I know.
Just want to check in, Agent?
Soon it will all pay off. When we get to eat those fruits and vegetables, when we get to relax and not worry about being constantly attacked by outcasts.
Last one goes out to my secret admirer.
So I